Melanie Blatt is sharing her side of the story on her former fellow X Factor New Zealand hosts Natalia Kills and Willy Moon getting fired following abusive comments to contestant Joe Irvine. Speaking to the JMD show on The Edge in New Zealand, Mel says her friendship with Natalia is over.
It's going to be awkward, I'm not going to lie.
But you guys
all stay at this, you're all put up at the same hotel, so you must bump into each other in lifts.
Listen, we've had pool days together, we've shared food, you know, but... I don't think that's going to happen.
Oh, wow.
Stephen will leave it. Do you think she should apologise?
I think she should apologise to Joe.
Okay.
Do you know, it's like everyone can say what they need to say and Twitter and all that kind of stuff and, you know, each to their own. But I just think Joe deserves an apology. I don't think it was fair what they said to him. And I don't think it was about his performance. So what are you even talking about?